Katie Price has reportedly spent over £2,000 on four Christmas trees and decorations to pull out all the stops for her mum Amy, who was diagnosed with a terminal lung condition. The former glamour model, 39, is said to be pulling out all the stops, especially for her mum Amy following the diagnosis of her terminal lung condition. In another snap shared by the former stripper, Katie and Kieran's children Bunny, 3, and Jet, 4, were seen happily decorating a tree. She has easily spent over £2,000 on festive decorations. She loves glittery gold and silver, and the house is covered in lights. It is like a winter wonderland in her house. Katie's desire for a fantastic Christmas comes after a tough year, which has seen her mother Amy, 64, being diagnosed with idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis, a condition with no cure, breaking down in tears before being escorted off the set. The beauty was inconsolable as she told the panel, "He has the same condition as my mum. Not many people know about it. There should be more awareness," she added. "But Keith got in touch. He was trying to help my mum. I knew about his condition all along. I can't believe he has gone in 6 months," Katie said of mum Amy, who has been forced to sell her house as she becomes less mobile. Katie shares son Junior, 12, and Princess, 10, with ex-husband Peter Andre. And when they split 8 years ago, they struck a deal whereby they have the children on alternate Christmas and New Year's. A source told, she has come up with the idea of making a huge gesture and is even talking about gate crashing on Christmas Day as a surprise with loads of gifts for everyone.